So, hey guys, it's Aaron, and we're back for another Minecraft slash Lord of the Rings. And of course, we are in Bree right now. Yes, this is Bree. And of course, for the people who've been watching, as you can see, we are in Bree, like literally right on it. And yeah, we've just been working, and I was working my axe off. Get it? Wood axe, get it? Axe, stone axe. That was a really bad one. Actually, that was really good. Congratulations to me. And now you can see the amount of wood I've got. Don't know what I'm gonna use it for yet, but I do have a good amount of wood. And it is about to become night, so maybe we can go some more orc hunting. You think? Put this wood in here. Pipeweed, this can all go in there, and I will go fight with my leather armor. I don't know what time it is. I could get a clock just to know when it's officially day, officially night. Let's see. Okay, so it is night. There's bound to be something. That's a ranger. Can orcs open doors? I'm kind of worried that one will go into my house. This is a Have a group of rangers. Hello, my fellow kin. Got anything to say? No? What brings you to the wilderness, Sam? Well, you see, I'm actually living in Bree. And I just kind of decided might as well make my way here, because might as well make a home. Orc hunting, orc hunting. Where's the orc? Cause I'm orc hunting. Orc hunting, orc hunting. Some sheep is not what I want. I want orcs. Please. Even a warg, so I can get some warg fur. They're still here. Okay, so I feel like that means a little lag spot there will make some orcs spawn. Oh, here you go. Okay, got one, two, nothing dropped. That's good. Is a pink sheep. Yes, you heard that right. And I'm going to kill it to get its pink wool. I have pink wool now. See any more orcs? Any more orci? After this, I'm actually gonna go watch some The Hobbit. The first movie, I think. You are a ranger. I thought you were an orc. I was about to kill you. I'm sorry, man. That pink wool actually looks pretty tasty, if I do say so myself. Oh, there's some fighting going on over here. I'll finish him off. Oh, dude. Oh, I thought he dropped the hammer. Like, actually. Did he drop anything? No, nothing. I've got up to 13, which is really good. Good night of hunting. And yeah, right here, I'm not really worried if I die because, you know, I'm right next to the house. Still, I don't want to die so I can continue hunting. I got an orc bone. I like getting those, even though I don't think they really do anything. That's a butterfly not fighting. Crap. Yeah, those red butterflies are often are like tricky, as you think it's you know, because when they fight the rangers and the orcs, they both will turn like red. So I'll start to think that there's fighting and I can go clean up. But then there's no fighting and it's just orcs. Is this one? These are rangers. When orcs spawn, you can kind of tell they do because I have a little small lag spike. I do love this pink wool. It's very beautiful. Let's go check back towards the house. Eat an apple. So here we are back at the house. Haven't seen an orc for a while, which is not a good sign. I want to see one so I can kill it. I should be able to kill them if they're by themselves, but if there's a lot of them, it's going to be a little hard for me. Just a little. And it's turning to day. Crap. Well, it's a good night of orc. Oh, here we go. Come at me. One by one. Yeah, you come next. Oh my God. Okay. That was a little bit scary. I'll eat this apple and we're gonna go for this boy. He's got a hammer. Is he coming? Yep. Okay, come at me. Drop anything good? Not really. And now I got one more orc. We got a kill. And then we. Maggoty bread. Well, that was a really good night of orc hunting, I think. There's more. If we can find one, we'll kill it. I'm gonna eat this maggoty bread. Not even joking. Because it'll give me an achievement. Let's, check back in for the night. Throw that in there. And then we're gonna eat this maggoty bread. Three stinking. That that achievement's from the movie. Well, not the achievement, but you know. Oh, where's my pipe weed? Pipe weed. This orc bone, I don't know what you can do with the orc bone. Not really. Is there anything else I really need in here? Could build a little horse pen. Might build another room or something. Okay, let's just go walk around a little bit, looking for something to do. So I'm gonna check this little cave out under my house. See if it's got anything good. You know, I should make some torches. That'd be a really good idea. I need my coal. See, it's right. It's like right under my house too. So really we could just like build a little door here and make a little pathway down to it if we really wanted to. Okay. So what if I that makes 20, 30. That's a lot of torches. Truly a lot of torches. So let's go. I'm gonna put that right there. And Sarah here, so I have my sword and my pickaxe right next to each other if we run into any problems. Now what is this? Copper. Do I already have copper? Forgot. No, I don't want to go down there. Put a torch right there though. Yeah, I'll make my way down there too. There's my iron, some coal up there. We'll go light this place up. Okay, so now we know what's on this side. We do have some good amount of iron. Some more. And boom. So I'm gonna take some of these too. I don't really know what they get into. Some stalagmites. Now, getting back up. This will take a little bit. So here we are, and now we check. This looks pretty promising. It's like a whole stairway, too. Oh, crap. So I'm just gonna light this place and then we'll go back and mine everything. I think it's down here. This place is cool. Interesting. Get some more of this salt pepper. Is that what it is? What's it called again? Saltpeter. I'll take those stalagmites. Since I don't know what they can do, they might be helpful. It's called collecting a ton of resources for future references. I do know what stalagmite is in like real life. I just don't know if they can use specially be specially used in this mod. Take a string. Wonder why there's this stuff. Like there's no spiders or anything. I did use all my coal so we can get some more of that. And some XP. Got some. Then of course I got some tin ore, tin and copper. Can I think that can be combined to make something. I forgot what it was though. Oh, there's some more coal. And stalagmites. If we get to a full stack of stalagmites, I'm not gonna get any more since I don't actually think they can be used for anything special. I don't know, really. We can find out maybe. That's not our main focus. As we have the other side of this mine to now mine. Last one. It's becoming night. Okay, so it is becoming night, I think. So we'll get this copper and we will make our way back so we can orc hunt. Maybe not, maybe it's not becoming night. I can't see the sun. I don't really know. I forgot, in 1.6.4, did they have the sun? Oh, there's stalactites and the stalagmites. I forgot about that. Saltpeter, string, cobblestone, iron ore, sticks, stone axe, stone pickaxe, some torches, copper, tin. Think that's good. We're gonna have to build another chest soon. So if it's it is becoming night, so I'll put some more stuff away. Okay, let's not lag on me. Okay. Yeah, and then after tonight, I'm gonna go and I need food. Do I have food? I do have food. I'm gonna go and make another chest. It's a good thing to make. So, night two in a row of orc hunting sounds like a good plan to me. Wonder what resources we can get from them, like some more weapons. I do really want one of those hammer things they were using. Like that'd be really cool. But I don't know if they drop that often. Like, I did get the helmet, but maybe that was just rare that that'll happen. Oh, here you go. Oh, God, they're archers. They're freaking archers. I can't do that. There's three of them. They're all archers. That's not gonna go so well. Since I can't arch them back, so they have the upper hand on that one. I mean, if they split up, I could take them, but not when there's three of them together. No. Up here you go. They spawn in groups. Wish there was like a little ranger to help me out. Okay. Okay, we got him. Oh God. Oh God, no. Okay. So we get up here. One, two, three. That was good. That was really good. Especially when there's three of them. It gets kind of hard. Let's see. Got any more orcs to take care of? Maybe only one this time. Like those three archers, I'm kind of nervous about going back that way. Just because I'll probably run into them. I gotta make a new iron sword. Crap. Did they kill the bunny? I don't care who wins this one. Ooh, yep, I'll just clean up. Thank you, you dear ranger, for taking your life to protect me. Seriously? Thank you. Now I'm going to check up on those archers. Need an apple. I think this guy was fighting a ranger. That means I'll have to take him. Okay. Oh, did the orcs kill the bunnies? Because one bunny was dead. I don't see those archers. I hope they despawned. I don't want to deal with them. Of course. Of course. We're at 22. That's good. More have just spawned, I believe. Here's one. You ready? This is a ranger, never mind. Now if I can find a warg one, like, oh my god. There, now you guys can get out like this. They owe me their lives now to follow me. Here is some arrows. Trying to see. I don't want to really go back inside. I have two more orcborns. Nothing too special tonight either. Huh. Oh, Ariel. Please let the ranger die so I can take the orc. Or not. Did he drop anything good? No. Take a bone though. It's kind of disgusting, but I can take it. Yeah, I mean, we got over 20, and we're gonna continue this for a while. And I don't know how long it is till I can fast travel to Trollshaws, but I ain't going there anytime soon. Because I need to get some full set of iron armor, probably. And then I'll make a little camp there. Sounds like a plan to me. I'm not going to sleep there, of course. I'm just cause so I can keep my home bed here. But I am gonna make a little place to get away from the trolls. It's starting to light up. We're gonna go check this area. Because there was some over here last night, and there are some over here again. So who's gonna lose? Ha! That's called cleaning up. Some over. This is a ranger. Okay. Now, Mr. Ranger, are these orcs over here? No. This one is, though. I swear, I want one of these hammers. Thanks, guys. Well, the light of day has come upon us, and my dad is vacuuming, so there are very loud noises above me, but that does not matter right now. Let's make our way back to the homely house. And drop off stuff. Of course, I need to make another chest. No, two chests. I wonder if I can put them there. I don't think I can, but can I do this? No, but I will do that. Drop our dirt in there, bones in there, rotten flesh. Put that back in there. Stretch a little bit. Okay. Well, this is going quite well. Let's check our trusty map to see how long we have to wait until we can make our way. Troll shots. So we could do it technically next episode, but that would be dumb. Where's my iron ore? There it is. Where's my other coal? I'll take care of it. Then we'll put the copper and the tin in. And yeah. Clean my room today. It's looking not much different, but it's cleaned. Now, I believe there's a achievement. We can even look. General, there's... We're doing pretty good on this. Craft some wrong copper and tin. Makes bronze. I don't know what bronze will make, but to the sea, travel the ocean of Middle Earth. What is beyond, like, the borders of Middle Earth? Like, actually, in the thing, like the movies, the books. What's beyond that? I don't know. It's actually interesting now. Okay. Suppose we can make another sword. Now we got another sword. We will. I don't think I have. Wait, I can make an iron boat. Huh. So wait up, wait up, wait up, wait up, wait up. I can make a, oh, that's a mine cart. Yeah. That's an iron chest plate, so we will replace that. We can make a helmet. We'll be able to make a helmet, I think. One more, and we'll put the copper in. Okay. So now we'll make a little helmet. We can put these in here. Feel more safe. Oh, I even have more iron ingots, so we can. Make some boots. Now we just gotta get six, seven more to make a, what's it called? I don't know what it's called. So we'll hang out in Trollshaws for a while. We'll hang out in the Trollshaws, hunting some trolls, which will be fun. And then we'll come back to Bree. We should have. We can go to the West Gate, you think? We can go to Misty Mountains after that. Like, maybe we can go here. We can go to Rivendell. Yeah, we need to go to Rivendell. So we'll go to Trollshaws. Maybe then we can go over to Rivendell. And then we'll go back to Bree. Hang out here for a while. Go back to Rivendell, cross the High Pass, come into the Vales of Anduin, and we'll hang out here for a little bit. Lothorien, we will go there. Then we'll go back to Bree, Rohan, Bree, kind of come down here for at least over 10 episodes. We'll make our way back to Bree, get Osgoliath unlocked. Then we'll go to Mordor. The Sea of Nunnan. So that'll be basically then. Then I think we'll go to the Far Downs. Go to Eriador. Go to the Blue Mountains. Linden. Then go to that island. Kind of go to the ocean. Tol Morwen. Tol Fuin. Himling. And then I think lastly we'll kind of go to some places we probably haven't been much to. Like Harondor, we'll go there. Then I really want to check out Faerûn. So yeah, that seems like a really good plan to me. Of course, it's subject to change. Probably. Copper. Do we already have some tin? We do. So what do we do to make this? We just. That makes bronze. That seems aight with me. So now I guess we have bronze. That we'll put that in the. Like ingots and that stuff in there, so that would mean we need this iron. We'll put that in there. We'll put the silver coins and the plates. I like the metals. Yeah. Seems good. Well, we're out of apples and rabbit, which we've been eating for God knows how long. So now I think we'll eat some cookies. That'll be our next thing to eat. And then maybe someday we'll take a trip back to the Shire, get some stuff. Hang out there, travel debris. Seems like a good plan to me. So let's go hang out with this ranger of the north. These lands are my domain. These are your domain. That's nice. That's very nice. Oh, there's some back here. That's why I did a little lag thing. What is worse is the orc that one that fears. The wolf that one hears is worse than the orc that one fears. What brings you to the wilderness, Sam Redstone 27? Oh. Wait, is there a butterfly on top of my house? There is. I mean, I look pretty hot. You could say I look like a ranger of the north. I almost feel like killing some of the rangers just to get some, like, of their armor. But I don't really want to do that yet. I might do that soon. Just kill a couple, see what happens. 'Cause you know, I'm neither good nor bad. Technically, I'm good, but they are neither good nor bad. They are they. I don't know. What can you do with bronze? Do we have sticks? Can you make? You might need a different thing, but can you make? Oh my god! Oh my god! Bro, I'm doing that. Can you? Wait, was that better? Was that a good chest plate? Bro, that's cool. I'm gonna save up on these. I wanna keep that bronze sword, but it doesn't work as well as the iron. But I do think we're gonna use that tonight. We're gonna use that. Got this tin back. And let's go kill some orcs. Yes. Okay. So after this night, I think I'm going to sign off. But until then, we will kill orcs. I'm thirsting for orc blood. Need it. The dwarves are behind my back. They follow me. Well, let's kill some orcs. Got anything? Yeah, nothing's really appeared yet. Looks like I get a little lag spike. That means good. That means orcs. If I get to 26, I'll kill. Oh, here we go. Okay. Ooh, I got some more leggings. So I am at 27. So I'm sorry, this ranger. You were going to die. Some more leggings. I'm happy about that. Come here. Just gonna wait for my many foul beasts. Maybe I'm the foul beast. Did it drop anything? No? That wasn't worth it. We'll kill one more. I've killed rangers of the north before. Not afraid to do it again. Come on, drop something good. Drop something good. No? I didn't need to do that then. Now I feel bad. Now I feel really bad. I just wanted. Maybe they'll have. Oh, here we go. Well then. That's well. I will leave the orcs to kill the. Oh, I thought those were orcs. I'm like, oh my god. That's called a ranger. Ranger of the North. Are there rangers of the south? Like, south rangers? Maybe. But that's a lot of that's a lot of rangers. I'm just gonna be honest here. Oh my god, it's a horse. Too bad I don't have a saddle. I gotta do it. Take out the. I gotta eat. I gotta regenerate my health. Those archers are really hard to take out, like really hard. House is this way. Oh no, more orcs. Oh, they're right there. We'll watch them. Are they any archers? One just despawned, I think. More leggings, more makati bread, more fast orc right here. Don't let it hit. I don't like this hammer. Well, the magdy bread may not taste good, but I tell you what, it don't give me any food poisoning, which I do love. And it regenerates my hunger. Yeah, I feel as though there's. Oh, these copper. They don't have much durability. Oh, XP. Iron for this one. Oh no, it's just a boar. That's just a wild boar, Samwise Gamgee once said. This is kind of a long episode. I'm just gonna, and it looks like it's about to come to a close. We're at 30 up top. If you're wondering why I'm saying other numbers, I'm trying to get to 100. Uh-oh. Well, let's fix this. Well, anyway. Maybe there's so much orcs that spawned that it just lagged out. I sure do hope. Oh, this tree grew. Makes it look like more when I first got here. Well, that was a good night. Look at that. Look at that. Orc leggings. No, I can fix these. Can't I? Boom. I fixed those orc leggings. Now they're better. Well, that was a really good night. I really do gotta say. So I'm gonna eat one of these cherries. So, let's finish this. Thank you all for watching. I hope you really enjoyed this next episode of Minecraft / Lord of the Rings. I'm gonna go watch The Hobbit, the actual Hobbit, yes, right now. And I hope you really enjoyed again, and like, subscribe. If you did enjoy, like, subscribe, comment, share, theorize, be awesome. This is Sam Redstone signing off. See you guys next time. Bye. 121